Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Halt! Who goes there?
I don't know you. What are you doing in here?
You need special permission to enter here.
Leave now, unless you want to die by a Templar sword.
I ordered you to keep strangers out, not to be rude. We have a reputation. Do you want to sully the name of the Templars?
Marcello!
I'm sorry, Captain.
I apologize for the heavy-handedness of my men. We've had some trouble with strangers of late. Our duty is to protect the Abbey. We cannot permit nameless travelers to wander around at will. Matters within the Abbey are troubling enough. But that's no concern of yours. These are the Templars' quarters, anyway. I trust you have no business here, so I would ask you to leave. I warn you, my men are ill at ease. I may not be able to stop them next time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Not now. I've almost got this game in the bag.
What? You little runt! You must be cheating!
Take it easy. No need to get excited. I know it hurts when you lose and all, but...
Get it? You're with him.
Oi! You want to watch it? Don't go throwing accusations about. You don't want to get on my wrong side.
Guys, what are you, a couple of cavemen?
Ah, what are you doing?
Think you'll get away with that just because you're a lady?
Hey, what's with yous two, eh? Two blokes ganging up on one bird, behave.
Those are my mates.
That's it! That's it! Come on!